At the Lenovo Tech World 2016, which was in San Francisco, Lenovo also announced this Fab 2 Pro, which they say is the world's first Tango-enabled smartphone. And this is sort of a special smartphone, I would say. This is not an ordinary smartphone. Moving to the specs, it has that massive 6.4-inch screen. It is powered by the Snapdragon 652 chipset. It has 4 gigabytes of RAM, 64 gigabytes of internal storage. And as you can see, it runs on Android. But this is a special phone, I feel. This is not an ordinary phone. And this might be ideal for people who are architects, interior designers and stuff. And the Lenovo guys actually gave me a demo. So let me actually play back that demo to give you an idea about this smartphone.
So basically, this is a Tango enabled device.
Okay.
What it means is that it comes along with two additional cameras on your phone. And these cameras allow you to sense 3D space.
Depth sensing and stuff.
It lets you understand the geometry of the space. And it also helps you understand how the device is moving in space. So when you combine these two things together, you can start overlaying virtual objects on top of the real world.
Okay.
And once you overlay virtual objects in the real world, you can get an augmented reality experience.
Yeah.
So as a very simple example, if you were in the market to buy a carpet for yourself, or for your house, and you need to know how much carpet area do I need to cover. So today, it involves a measuring tape, going around corners, taking measurements on a piece of paper. But with the Tango device, all you need to do is open up your camera, click to the area that you want to measure.
Okay.
Click.
So you're basically measuring it.
Yeah. Click.
So you can easily measure up stuff, and I feel this is great for designers or interior designers. And here they gave me an demo of this Lowe's app. This was sort of interesting in my
so
opinion.
So let's see, I want to replace this with like wood carpet, wood.
Yeah.
Wooden thing here. Wood flooring. Let's select, okay, I want to do the flooring first.
Okay.
Let's just do this.
So they just measure up again and place the flooring over there.
And then on top of this, you can start putting, I'm done with the floor.
Yeah.
I want to see what furniture looks like.
Okay.
So let's put this chair in here. This chair shows up here.
Oh, cool.
And this is like a life-size chair.
Proper. Okay.
It's at scale. It's not like just putting a sticker on your...
Okay.
And so you can actually move around this chair.
Okay, got it.
To see how this chair looks like, you can get closer.
Sure.
To see the texture, move back and take a picture of it.
Before buying it, you know exactly how it looks.
So you do not have buyer's remorse.
So basically, that was a very interesting demo of Project Tango and the possibilities that are available with the same. I don't think so. This phone is ideal for just generic normal use, but people like architects, interior designers can really take advantage and the possibilities with Tango. Again, it's a very huge phone. It sports that 6.4-inch screen size. Hence, it's actually really big. So that's it for now for this first look at this Lenovo Fab 2 Pro, which is the first Tango phone. It'll be sold for $500. Thanks for watching. This is Ranjit, and I hope to see you in my next video.